That's on me, baby. Yeah, you can snooze if you wanna, but not on me, baby. And no, I ain't taking no losses. Yeah, I got heat, baby. No, I don't know nothing about dozing. No, I don't sleep, baby. You niggas ain't guessing me, nigga. Yeah, I'm on E, baby. Got all designer on me. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. These niggas be lying on me. That's on me, baby. 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 Keep that item on me.
What's up, people? I want to do a quick video. I did a breeding last night, doing another one. Yo, and I keep it real. I keep it 100. These people out there is so fake and so lying. How did they mate the American bully, right? They took all types of breeds and cross them together. They took that American Staffordshire Terrier. They took all types of shit. But I keep it 100, man. You take dogs with pedigree, and you can make a dog. You can make your own breed, right? But yo, I'm so happy for this breeding. I know people gonna hate. I don't give a shit. But I keep it 100, man. I keep it 100. I took American Bulldog and bred it to one of my American Staffordshire bullies. Her name is Blue Tara, right? Winston's Blue Tara and Winston's American Bulldog. It's a his name is King Titus. So people, I'm making my own American bully. My own bloodline. I'm doing like what other people did. I'm doing like these other people did. Then I'm a line breed. Then I'm a inbreed. Then I'm a outcross. Then I'm a inbreed again. And yo, I'm making my own American bully. Real facts. Real facts. I took that razor edge, that Gotti, I took some pits, I took some staff, I mixed that together. All dogs have pedigree and family tree. I did it right. The whole dogs have family tree. So you'll see the pit in the fucking pedigree. You'll see the damn staff in the pedigree. You'll see the American bully in the pedigree. And you'll see the American bulldog. That's how you're supposed to make a pedigree. Do you understand that, people? I am the master of all bulldogs, and I prove this message. I keep it 100 in everything I do. These people lie so much. They mislead people, just like the Hawk, just like Gemini, just like Whopper line, just like Sherry line, just like Camelot lines. These people lie too much. Too much. Real pit bulls are not purple ribbon bullshit. They are not confirmation show dogs. They are none of that shit. They are fighting dogs, champions. You can't do that now because we understand it's against the law. So there's another way to champion your dog out, and that's the Big Game Hog Hunting Association. We champion dogs out and Big Game Hog Hunting Association. That's what we do. You gotta go in the wild and hunt hogs, hunt small game. Yo, we champion out. I want everybody to be a member of the Big Game Hog Hunting Association, where we can stop these fucking animals' rights people from taking your rights. Yo, your dog got to do something, man. Your dog got to do something. It's got to be a dog. It can't be a fucking chump and prance around in a confirmation show. It's supposed to be a working dog. It's supposed to be a hunting dog. We understand we can't do that dog fighting that I don't indulge in. But yo, we got to have something to do with our dogs. That's why the OREBA is here. That's why the Hard Dog Weight Pulling Association is also here, just like the Worldwide Personal Protection Association is here. That's why we here. We trying to get everybody to join us, the OREBA, for we could understand working dogs, because every dog got to work, not prancing around and saying that dog look good. We want to see your dog weight pull. We want you to see your dog to hunt. We want you to see your dog to be personal protection. Now, pit bulls are not, should never be a personal protection dog. It should be a hog hunting, killing other animals. That's what it should be. So all y'all fur mommies, fur daddies, y'all can lick butt. I don't give a shit about y'all. Y'all can hate. Y'all can want to judge, whatever. I really don't care. Dogs should be a dog. It should be a dog, not a fucking human. It should be a dog. Don't get me wrong. Take care of your dog. Yo, feed your dog. Don't fucking stick it in the backyard and don't feed it. Don't, yo, take care of your dog. Give him the proper shots, the proper vaccines. Yo, take care of your dog. That's what I'm saying. Take care of your dog. But dogs should be a dog. And all them fuckery people in this world that think there's a such thing as a blue. This dog right here is not a blue pit bull. There's no such thing. Blue dogs come from Staffs, from Blue Paul Terrier, from Blue Lacey, from crossing dogs. This is where these dogs come from. Just like the Merle dogs come from the Louisiana Catahoula Leopard dog or the Australian Sheepdog. It comes, these all comes from the Great Dane. These Merle dogs, yo, when you cross dogs together, different species, they come with different colors and different size and shit like that. Yo, pit bulls are not fucking 80 pounds. Pit bulls are not 70 pounds. Pit bulls is not that. And y'all gotta understand that. And yo, if you do not have this fucking bloodline, Jeep, Red Boy Jocko, Turtle Buster, Niggerino, Games, Eli, Bolio, Macho Buck, Kobe, Frisco, Tombstone. Them are real pitbull bloodlines. Not this fucking Camelot. Not this fucking Whopper line. Not this Chevy. Not this fucking, none of them shits. And I'm not hating on nobody's dogs. And one lady said, why do you care? Oh, I don't know if it's a lady, but ladies, why do you? Because the mislabeling dog breeds gots to stop. It has to stop. The mislabeling dog breeds gots to stop because they don't know which dog is biting people. It's a band dog or a band doggy. It's not a pit bull. Because if you have that pit bull and train it to hate animals, it's going to hate animals. If you have that pit bull to fucking be not attack trained dog, it's not going to be hating humans. Do you understand what I'm saying, people? Do you comprehend? Some of y'all do not think past one. We understand that shit. Stop the lying. Everything is not a pit bull. Real facts. Y'all have a blessed day.
Yeah! The breeding of the century is here. Yes! Yes! The breeding of the breeding of the breeding is here. Yes. Ooh. Yo. Yes. To all my haters, we appreciate y'all. We doing a do. We got a fucking tie. We got a tie. We have a tie. It's Tara and Titus. We got a tie. American Bulldog and American Staffordshire Bully. Oh, we gonna have some ooh-wee, ooh-wee, ooh-ooh-ooh-ooh. Hey, cut it out. Yeah, boy. I had a little problem. Dogs grabbing each other. Yo. Yes. Tatiana. Tatiana. We got that Tatiana. We got that Tatiana. We gonna have some blue bulldogs. Oh, shit. Yeah. Yeah. Let me stop bugging out. Yo, how y'all doing out, me? Yo, I was just playing, man. You know me. I like to joke around. Everything is not a pit bull. These are not pit bulls. See, when you breed different species to a dog, this is not a pit bull. Pit bulls are not blue, gray, tricolor, or merle. That's real facts. I bred American Bulldog to one of my American Staffordshire bullies. Yes, this is Blue Tara. Blue Tara to American Bulldog. Yes, making my own American bullies. This is how you make breeds. This is how you make dogs. This is how you understanding making dogs, bro. This is how you do this. Yeah, I was just playing other, you know, bugging out, you know, blue face. No, red face. Nah, yo, purple face. Nah, I'm just bugging out. Yo, how y'all doing out there? How y'all doing out there? Yo, I appreciate y'all coming. Thank you. Have a nice day.